What's your favorite sexual position, Joanna? Just between us, yeah. I won't tell anyone.
Yeah, tell her.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Zach. Zach is your boyfriend or something? Oh, my God. You don't mind that I'm talking to Joanna, do you? You don't mind? All right, good. Do you mind if you leave? I don't have a favorite. This one girl's like, what's your favorite sexual position? And I'm like, the one where my penis goes in your vagina. That's a good one. I like that one. That's my favorite. The only one I don't like is, I don't like when the girl's on top. No, I don't like that a lot. And my last girlfriend, she's like, that's because you have control issues and you fear a woman in a position of power. And I was like, right. And also because your vagina slips off a lot. But mostly that control thing, whatever you mean. So how long have you and Zach been going out? How long have you been dating, Zach?
5 months.
5 months? Oh my God, that's good. What do you do for a living, Zach?
I work at GE.
You work at GE? That's cool. How many times have you been on The Tonight Show? I'm making conversation. Now, you're a handsome guy. That's okay. You're a good guy. That's nice. You're a perfect, you're a nice guy. You're laughing, you think I'm funny, right? You're not upset with me? Okay, good, I'm funny.